You know me. Ideas just pop into my head. And I keep thinking. Seems a downright shame.
Shame.
Seems an awful waste. Such a nice plump frame, what's his name has, nor it can't be traced. Business needs a lift, debts to be erased. Think of it as thrift, as a gift, if you get my drift. No? Seems an awful waste. I mean, with the price of meat, what it is, when you get it, if you get it. Good, you've got it. Take, for instance, Mrs. Mooney and her pie shop. Business never better, using only pussycats and toast. Now, a pussy's good for maybe 6 or 7 at the most. And I'm sure they can't compare as far as taste.
Mrs. Lovett, what a charming
notion. Well, it does seem a waste.
Mrs. Lovett, how I did without you all these years, I'll never know.
Think about lots of other gentlemen will soon become a shame when they think of all their pies.
What's the sound of the world out there?
What, Mr. Todd, what, Mr. Toad, what is that sound?
Those crunching noises pervading the air.
Yes, Mr. Todd, yes, Mr. Todd, yes, all around.
It's man devouring man, my dear.
And who are we to deny it in here?
These are desperate times, Mrs. Lovett, and desperate measures are called for.
Here we are, hot from the oven.
Well, what is that?
It's priest. Have a little priest.
Is it really good?
Sir, it's too good, at least. Then again, they don't commit sins of the flesh, so it's pretty fresh.
Awful lot of fat.
Only where he sat.
Haven't you got poet or something like that?
No. Now you see, the trouble with poet is howdy, and now it's deceased. Try the priest.
Heavenly, not as hearty as bishop perhaps, but not as bland as curate either.
And good for business, always leaves you wanting more. Trouble is, we only get it on Sundays. Lawyer's rather nice.
If it's for price.
Order something else though to follow, since no one should swallow it twice.
Anything that's lean.
Well, sir, if you're British and loyal, you might enjoy Royal Marine. Anyway, he's clean. Yet, of course, he tastes of wherever he's been.
Is that squire on the fire?
Mercy, no, sir. Look closer, you'll notice it's grosser.
It's thicker. More like vicar.
No, it has to be grosser. It's green.
The history of the world, my love.
Save a lot of graves, do a lot of relatives favors.
Is those below serving those up above?
Everybody shaves, so there should be plenty of flavor.
How gratifying for once to know
that those above will serve those down below. We've got, Tinker.
Something pinker.
Tailor.
Paler.
Potter.
Hotter.
Butler.
Subtler.
Locksmith. Lovely bit of clerk.
Maybe for a lark.
Then again, there's sweep if you like it cheap and you want it dark. Try the financier. Peak of his career.
That looks pretty rank.
Well, he drank. No, it's bank cashier. Never really sold. Maybe he was old.
Have you any beadle?
Next week, so I'm told. Beadle isn't bad till you smell it and notice how well it's been greased. Stick to priest. Now, this one may be a bit stringy, but then again, it's fiddle player.
Well, that isn't fiddle player. It's piccolo player.
How can you tell?
It's piping hot.
Then blow on it first.
The history of the world, my sweet.
Oh, Mr. Todd, oh, Mr. Todd, what does it tell?
Here's who gets eaten and who gets to eat.
And Mr. Todd, too, Mr. Todd, who gets to sell?
But fortunately, it's all so clear that everybody goes down well with beer.
Now, let's see. If Marine doesn't appeal to you, how about Rear Admiral?
Too salty. I prefer General.
With or without his privates? With is extra.
What is that?
It's fop. Woo! Finest in the shop. Then we have some shepherd's pie peppered with actual shepherd on top. And I've just begun. Here's a politician so oily, he serves with a doily, not one.
Put it on a bun. Well, you never know when it's going to run.
Try the fryer, fried he's drier.
No, the clergy is really too coarse and too mealy.
Then there's actor, that's compactor.
Yes, and always arrives overdone. I'll come again when you have judge on the menu.
Wait. We don't have judge yet. But we do have something I think you'll fancy even better.
What is that?
Executioner.
Have charity towards the world, my pet.
Yes, yes, I know, my love.
We'll take the customers that we can get.
High born and low, my love.
We'll not discriminate great from small. No, we'll serve anyone.
We'll serve anyone.
And to anyone at all.